Hey guys, one of the good things about life is, no matter how many mistakes you've made, you can hit the reset button and start over. You can be somebody totally different than the person you used to be. But there will always be people that want to remind you of your past mistakes and your missteps. And those are the people that you may have to cut off and definitely stop listening to. People won't let you forget your mistakes, but I guarantee you, God will forget your mistakes and allow you to be somebody totally different. Don't worry about what people are saying about you. Don't be scared to hit the reset button and start over. You can be exactly who you want to be, and you can achieve everything that you want to achieve. Just hit that reset button, call on God, and start over. So, with all that said, me and the beautiful Himawari are going to read your declaration for the week right about now. Hey guys, this is your declaration for the week. I declare Ephesians 3:20 over your life. God will do exceedingly, abundantly, above all that you ask or think, because you honor Him. His blessings will chase you down and overtake you. You will be in the right place at the right time. People will go out of their way to be good to you. You are surrounded by God's favor. This is your declaration. We really hope you enjoyed this episode of Reset Sundays, and we pray you have a blessed and abundant week lying ahead. So with all that said, it's been me, Jada Akin Hefner, and the beautiful Himawari. We are